Getting over it with Bennett Foddy. I think I'm like a tad bit late on the trend here, just a little. This game, well, it's going to be frustrating. I've made it up the mountain a little already, but besides that, none. Made it. Not to the top yet. Carefully. Top. Oh, so slowly. Gently. Gently. I think this is part of the game where I fell a lot. All I have to do is get. Maybe. Maybe. Oh. 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 I made it. Almost. Come on. Almost. Okay, maybe I'll take it a bit slower. Well, that's a problem. I'm gonna do the classical maneuver. It's called freak out. And it worked. And then here is where I faced my greatest challenge. Very carefully set myself down. Come on, almost there. Come on. Here. Once again, not to mess it up this time.
You're the last one. Complete the mission.
Yes. Yes. The background's getting darker, so I think I'm almost there. This could be just infinite mountain. That's the first time I've ever able to do it on the first try. Okay. I've conquered the first meatball. Second conquered. Oh. third. Can we get a fourth? Fourth meatball. Officially conquered. I don't want to talk about it. Top of the morning. Okay. Meatball. Conquered. Next. Also conquered. Okay. How about a fourth? I think I'll be back at the start. Oh. I'm not messing with these. Last time I played, that was my doom. We've almost gotten over it. I don't like this. I do not want to go anywhere closer to that snake.
No!
Okay. We could just just gonna take it really slow. Really slow. Come on. So close. You find them and land on them. No. Alright, I think surely at this point he can just get out of the cauldron and walk the rest of the distance. Maybe he doesn't have legs. Oh, there's more. I see it. Freedom at last. So close. I've never gotten this far. Do I have to pogo to the... Alright, so, final tower. If I mess up here and push off like that, I could send myself down the ice mountain and back to the beginning. Or even worse, back to that orange.
Now, you've conquered the ice cliff, the platforms, the church, and the rectory, the living room and the factory, the playground, the construction site, the granite rocks, and the lakeside. You've learned to hike. There's no way left to go but up, and in a moment, I'll shut up. But let me say, I'm glad you came.
I'm so done with this game. I just gotta take it really slow. Oh, that won't work. Okay. New plan. Do like I did earlier, at the start of the video. This game was fun, but now all I want to do is beat it. in many parts, like the snake. Well, I almost quit. For now, I think it's time to be over. My heart is actually beating really fast. I thought this video would end me getting sent back to the start, having to do it all over again. But now, yes, I did it. I got over it.
I dedicate this game to you. The one who came this far. I give it to you with all my love.
Fine. I did it. Getting over it with Bennett Foddy. That was amazing. I got over it. My heart was beating so fast at the final jump. I thought I would push off and land by the snake and get sent back. Honestly, at this point, I'm just really hoping the footage doesn't corrupt. Sorry about that one time when you got all the way up to the top and fell to the bottom. Yeah. Wait, where am I going? I didn't think about this. Achievement got over it. Welcome to the top of the mountain. If you're alone, you can come inside and say hello. I solemnly swear that I'm not recording or streaming this. I understand only those who have climbed are welcome. 4 hours, 55 minutes, and 13 seconds. Well, this word ends. I got over it.